Hey guys, welcome to stream at 10 perfectly with this. I didn't count this time. Of work. Anyway, the first episode of Life is Strange Before the Storm, so we start the second episode. Here it is, putting the time. 2 hours. So what? I started. Let's go. I hope everything is fine. I didn't really test the sound or the microphone, but I hope everything is will not really suffer. As far as I remember, Rachel got really upset at her dad because he did cheat on her mom.
Previously, on Life is Strange Before the Storm. I can't believe Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill.
I'm gonna teach this little punk some manners.
Hey, dickhead!
Get the fuck out of here!
Between your grades and your disregard for my rules, I see you slipping. I'm worried.
We don't have to like each other, but you will respect me.
Hello, Black Hal.
Chloe, do something!
Hey, do you know if Rachel is a gamer?
How would you like to join me on a little field trip?
Don't be surprised, Chloe, if one day I'm just out of here. Let me know if you need an accomplice.
Damn, they are really going at it.
You remember that guy that we saw under this tree with that woman? That was my dad. And that woman was definitely not my mom.
That's in a really short what did happen last episode. So I think I don't really have to explain. Get some kind of shoulder right. Oh, it is down.
Miss Price, how good of you to join us.
I'm so sorry we're late. My shift ran late at the diner, and then just. Sorry.
Let us proceed. One of you here is new to the Blackwell disciplinary process. And the other is all too familiar with it. Blackwell's code of conduct is built upon a foundation of mutual respect meant to foster an environment conducive to education and enrichment. When that respect is violated...
Reality check time. Yesterday did actually happen. I ditched school with Rachel Amber, and then Rachel really did start that fire. And that was after we actually agreed to run away from here. Right?
Are you paying attention to me, Chloe?
What?
Just not.
Miss Price, the last time we met, an agreement was brokered. Do you recall what that was?
Not at all, huh? Oh.
Are you asking, or is that rhetorical?
Disrespectfulness. We agreed that you would rededicate yourself to becoming an exemplary Blackwell citizen.
We did?
In the event that you were unable or unwilling to do so, we also agreed that it would become pertinent to reassess your future status at the Academy. Despite all this, you engaged in the following actions yesterday. Insubordinate language. Disregarding posted signs about trespassing on the stage. Confirmation of drug use.
What?
Allegedly. I didn't see any witnesses.
This is not a trial, Miss Price. This is a sentencing. Shall I continue? Attempting to sabotage the academic goals of one of our top students, Victoria Chase.
Academic goals like doing her own homework? Because I thought Blackwell had a zero tolerance policy on plagiarism.
Excellent suggestion. Stricter punishment for students who violate Blackwell's code of conduct is next on our agenda.
Now hold on. Why is Chloe being punished for someone else's plagiarism?
The infraction involved both students. Victoria will be reprimanded as well.
Yeah, I bet.
For her plagiarism, Miss Chase might have been suspended. Might have. If Mr. Prescott, Nathan Prescott, hadn't spoken to me on Victoria's behalf. And we have witnesses saying Miss Price was also involved in a bullying incident of the same Mr. Prescott.
She was not bullying him. She was protecting him.
The hell what? I was. I stood up for that little weirdo.
Then how do you explain the desecration of Mr. Prescott's photography project?
I didn't say I was successful.
Say what you will about my daughter, but she is not a bully.
I am not a bully.
Maybe you should be talking to Drew instead of me. You know, the guy who actually did what you're accusing me of.
Mr. North's situation requires sensitivity. It will be handled separately.
And Chloe's situation is less sensitive?
I do not discuss other students' situations. We are here to discuss your daughter and her actions.
Convenient.
Mom, you know this is all bullshit, right?
I'm beginning to suspect that myself.
I am sorry you feel that way, but your daughter's misbehavior is real and serious. And yet, even with your prodigious disciplinary record, Miss Price, we needn't discuss any of it.
We needn't?
No, because you severed your relationship with Blackwell the minute you left school grounds without permission.
What does that mean?
It means you forced my hand. This is a consequence of your actions, Chloe. I have no choice
but
to-
I made her do it.
What?
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 What? Yesterday was all me. My idea. I was having a bad day. I needed to blow off some steam, and I took it too far. Chloe tried to talk me out of it. I've been down that road, she told me. You're better than this, but I wouldn't listen. See, Chloe was afraid I'd get in trouble or hurt, so she came with me, but only to keep me safe. I'm just sorry you got caught up in it, Chloe, that you allowed me to drag you down to my level. Can you forgive me?
Of course.
Yeah, sure. We're cool. Thank you. I'll make it up to you. I promise.
Okay, it's really great.
Chloe,
she did.
Is this true?
She did stand up for us.
Totally not true. She really is an amazing actress.
She is indeed.
Miss Price?
Fine, yes. It was her idea. But it's not like she kidnapped me. We were in it together.
Miss Amber, based on what you've just told me, I have grounds to punish you. Are you sure what you've told me is the truth?
Yes.
This can't be the full story, Rachel.
Ray.
Just to be clear, Miss Amber, you're sure Chloe Price didn't coerce you or...
Coerce her?
I'm just trying to get to the bottom of why someone like Rachel...
Oh, I think we're clear, Principal Wells. Someone like Rachel, but not my daughter.
Excuse me?
Do you have a list of students you assume the worst about? You have no right to treat Chloe this way. This is because she's on financial aid, isn't it?
Let's all just calm down.
After everything she's been through in the last 2 years, you should be ashamed of yourself.
Miss Price.
Mrs. Price.
Mrs. Price, I appreciate your position, but I assure you, it is only your daughter's past behavior that has led us here today.
I understand, Mr. Wells. There is no doubt that Chloe's behavior must improve. But given what we've just learned about the negative influence she was under, I hope you will allow her just one more chance.
Miss Amber, I am as surprised as I am disappointed in you.
I understand.
This being your first infraction in no way reduces its severity. Still, we will not be suspending you at this time. But you have squandered our trust. You will no longer be my administrative assistant first period. And you will no longer be involved in Blackwell's performance of The Tempest.
No.
Oh, that's sad. It's really a lot.
But the performance is tonight.
For someone so aware of our school calendar, Miss Price, I would expect fewer absences on your record.
You cannot do that.
Ray, she loves that show. Since this is her first infraction,
Mr.
Don't you
Amber,
think,
I don't tell you how to run the district attorney's office. Please don't tell me how to run my school. There's a reason we have understudies for all circumstances, accidental and deliberate. I'm sure you're understudy.
Victoria Chase.
How fitting. Yes, I'm sure Victoria Chase will do fine.
That is such...
What was that, Miss Price?
Chloe is upset for her friend, but we are both grateful that she is not going to be unduly blamed for what happened.
There is plenty of blame to go around. Chloe's future at Blackwell will be discussed next, unless you had something to add first, Miss Price.
Well, if we take the blame, Rachel will be able to take part in the performance, so she will be able to like join to her acting thing. But if we go along with Rachel, we'll not be able to, like, you know, I'm not really sure. But well, we should think also about her, not only about Chloe. I mean, not only about Rachel, so I think we just go with...
No. Nothing to add.
I'm glad. Though Chloe may not have been the mastermind of yesterday's events, it was, as I prefaced, the proverbial last straw. In light of your many past transgressions, I have no choice but to suspend you for the rest of the year.
But it was the other girl's idea. She confessed.
And she will be punished accordingly. But that does not absolve Chloe of her responsibility.
You know what? I used to think Chloe was exaggerating about you, but now I see that she didn't go nearly far enough.
Mrs. Price, let me remind you that Chloe's case for reinstatement begins now. Her actions and those of your own will be weighed carefully when the time comes. Do you understand me, both of you?
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah. I mean, as much as I ever do.
Chloe? We understand, Mr. Wells.
I will have Skip Matthews escort you to clean out your locker. You may wait outside my office until he arrives. That is all. Good day, Mrs. Price, Mr. and Mrs. Amber.
Ray.
Come on, Chloe.
Oh, damn.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, too.
Meet me at the junkyard later?
You bet.
I didn't get the chance to introduce myself. I'm Joyce.
Mrs. Price.
I'm Rose. This is James. I'm sorry we had to meet like this.
No, I'm sorry. I'm sure for you this is an unusual circumstance.
We really should be going. Nice to meet you.
Mom, I'm...
I'll see you in the parking lot.
Hey, Chloe. I'm supposed to walk you out.
Just you and me. Hey, Skip?
Fuck 'em. Bunch of fascists.
Damn, he's really cool.
Hey,
Just
wanted to say, it sucks what is happening to you.
Thanks, Skip.
You're gonna be missed.
They really survived.
I don't really care about any of this shit. Except my secret stash. Might as well grab my emergency joint while I'm here. I had big plans for adding to this collage. Oh well.
Yeah.
Wonder who will grace this space after me. Love how every time someone tells me how much potential I have, it's right before saying how I'm wasting it all.
She got a really nice cut. Okay. Really interesting how we just... make everything into trash.
Finally, what I actually came here for.
What it is?
Jackpot. Wait. What the hell? Damn it, Justin.
No. Yeah.
Fuck every inch of this place. I wish I could tag it from floor to ceiling. But with Skip watching me...
Bathroom. Then I'm out. Cool?
Okay. But try to make it fast, will you?
I'll try to fast. Why the music was...
I prefer to sit on fences, speak. like a cheap threat.
Oh wow, okay, she did a lot. But I really like it. Oh wow, she's so surprised. I mean, it was like a shock.
Later, Skip.
Later.
Or never. Surely.
Looks like David's here. Awesome.
What's up, Rachel? Okay.
Another letter to Max. That I'll never send. At least Journal Max won't abandon me the way Real Max did.
When did she say she were done with me? I mean, how did she know it was time to move on? Okay. And you really like that she's just doing a lot of notes. Let's see that. Damn, she's really good at drawing.
Max would have loved this shit.
Never really sure.
Three guesses whose bike this is, and they all start with Miss Grant. Damn. I guess I will miss one thing about this place. I guess this fire is no joke. Still can't believe Rachel started it. Hey, Elliot.
What brings Chloe Price to school on a Saturday morning? Nothing good, I bet.
I was suspended.
Wait, really? Holy shit!
I know. I'm surprised it took this long, too.
Do you want a hug?
Oh, okay.
Okay. Thanks. Yeah, it sucks for Rachel, too. She was kicked out of the play because of me.
She'll live.
Harsh, man. Anyway, what are you doing here?
I thought I should come early to grab tickets. For
what
the
tickets?
Tempest? You said we might see it together.
Ah, right. Good call.
Did you get my text about hanging out afterwards?
Yeah. I mean, I'm not really big on making plans, but maybe.
Cool. Sounds good.
I better go. My mom is waiting to stick her attack mustache on me.
Her boyfriend. Don't worry about it. See you around, Elliot.
Yeah. Later.
Oh, Elliot is like her best friend, right? I think so.
Pisshead much? That has to be Skip's car.
It's about damn time.
David, please.
Mom is clearly fighting to hide her disappointment. Which, of course, just makes this worse.
I'll handle it.
Okay,
Chloe, after today...
What?
Chloe, your mother and I have been talking.
About? Please do this later.
Can we do this later? I don't think I can handle another fight right now.
And who do you expect to handle things for you? Your mother?
This isn't a fight, Chloe. It's a conversation. Remember that.
I don't need a conversation. Not with Sergeant Asshat here. I just need some space.
Do not use that language with your mother.
If my mother has something to say, she will say it to me.
She has. The problem is, you don't listen. Maybe if you try listening to me, instead of fighting me about everything, you might actually learn a thing or two.
What? Like how to have no job? Or how to be a soldier?
Soldiers put family and future above self and now. Getting kicked out of school? That's what losers do.
David, that's out of line. You weren't with us in there. Chloe was treated unfairly.
Now you're making excuses for her? Chloe needs to take responsibility.
I decide what Chloe needs, not you. Right now, what I need most of all is for the two of you to start getting along.
Chloe, I care about Joyce very much. I'm willing to forgive you for the incident yesterday. If you improve your attitude going forward.
Incident? What incident?
Chloe was incredibly out of line. She insulted me. Swore at me. But with an apology, I'm willing to start over.
Sure.
Reset button pressed.
I am glad to hear it. From now on, I will be assisting your mother in a few areas. Like making sure that you are no longer abusing drugs or alcohol.
David, do you really think now is the right time?
Joyce, please. We must be a united front.
Mom.
Chloe, I'd like you to empty your pockets and place all your belongings on the trunk of the car.
What the fuck?
If we are going to start over, we have to know that you are not abusing drugs. If you're not, you should be eager for the chance to prove it.
Mom, you saw how I was treated in there. Now you want to treat me the same way? I don't need more discipline from you. I need my mom.
I know, Chloe. And I'm sorry, but David feels...
Joyce.
We feel this is the best way to start fresh.
Let's go, Chloe. Quit stalling.
Well, we don't have really... I know it is bad, maybe I should refuse and be Chloe, but let's just...
Fine. You want to see my shit so badly? Oh no, the horror. Happy?
It's marijuana, all right.
No, Chloe, I am not happy. But I am relieved that you came clean. I hope this can be the beginning of a new chapter for us.
I'm so thankful for Chloe.
A new chapter. One that will involve the three of us together.
What does that mean?
We both agree that the best thing for everyone at this stage is for me to move in.
Oh, wow.
No fucking way!
Chloe, after everything that's happened, I'm at a loss. I need help.
Exactly. We need a firmer hand steering this ship.
Talk to me, Chloe. Tell me what you're feeling.
I don't know what to...
You're trying. I get it. I swear, I do. And I've been making it harder for you. But this is not the answer.
It's the only answer I have, Chloe.
In a million years, I never thought you'd choose David over me. I'm sorry I took that for granted.
I'm not choosing anyone over anyone else. It's about the three of us having a home together.
It'll be better than you think, Chloe. Once everything's running smoothly, you'll see what a stable home can be like.
Oh, I guess.
There is no home. Not if he's there.
Chloe.
Let her go. She'll come home as soon as her tantrum is over.
Okay, but where are we going?
How do you know which way is up when your whole life has been turned upside down? Blackwell's done with me. I can't go home anymore. Is this junkyard all I've got left?
Yeah, very probably. She's putting stuff again. And there it is, a new character for her. At least I think so. She will probably put a lot of work. That stuff? Okay, yes.
Ugh.
This thing is a mess. But Maybe I can fix it.
We're gonna fix the car.
If this beast will ever run again, the first thing it needs is a new battery.
Okay.
Wonder if I can find one around here.
Okay. Pump the tire to us. Hello, can you just forget about David for a second? Think about me. Maybe I just need space, okay? Maybe I need my daughter back. Again, Chloe, you keep doing this time. You cannot keep doing this to me. I'm trying my best. Chloe, David trying to do what he thinks is best. He's such a troll. And then, frankly, I didn't like that he asked you to empty your pockets. But then, you had to wear it, didn't you? Because that's awesome. I just don't know what to do anymore. Wrong. Totally normal. The conversation between mom and dad, right? Okay, we don't have anything new. We're gonna fix the car.
Magical battery goes here. Soon as I magically find one.
We're gonna find one. I'm very sure about this. To look around. We have skull boots.
I wonder if I'll ever ride one of these again.
No.
Don't tell me what to do.
Okay.
Here's a side of Arcadia Bay they don't put on the postcards.
There it is. We're gonna steal it from the car.
This one won't work.
Yeah, it also looks really bad. That's it.
Wow. Shitty ride, drug dealer. Really thought crime paid better. What are you trying to hide under their hood?
Okay, I'm gonna get something. Open it. Okay, good. We have new battery. I think it looks cool.
Here we go, the pick of the litter.
Hello, my new car. I have battery for you. Okay, it works. Perfect.
Damn. This thing needs more love than I can give right now. In the meantime, maybe I can spruce it up a bit.
Up, Rachel. You better. Okay. Yeah, sure. I mean, thank you. But
probably a good idea to cover over this with something. While an escape hatch could be nice, I should probably cover over this massive hole. I bet if I look, I can find something else to fix inside the truck.
Look at there it is.
Maybe there's another light bulb I can put in here.
I think we can find something nice.
Okay, let's see what else this trash heap has to offer.
Let's go look around.
It's all fun and games till this guy enslaves everyone.
We can take him.
Light the way, Robo Bulb.
Okay, we got this. We look for more things.
Pretty sure this isn't what Rachel meant when she talked about going to LA to be a model. Then again, it's probably not what this person meant either.
Yeah. Okay, there is Rhoda.
Next, a local band called Pisshead is blowing minds and speakers throughout the bay. Here's their new single, Nothing Wrong.
This might make the perfect cover for that torn seat. I know one fire that doesn't need any poking. You're a long way from the country club, guy.
Four. Ooh, let's take it.
Herb, something.
Man, it is not the best bank we can, like, tag, but it is at least something. We don't find everything you call.
Gotta love a place where even Christmas looks depressing.
Is there anything we can take yet?
Bottles everywhere, and not one beer to drink.
There's nothing. There's camera. Oh, we didn't look at that. Okay, I think we got everything that we can fix. Damn, fixing the car. The best thing to do. Okay, that looks really nice.
Avast, or whatever,
Let's fix it. Okay, looks good enough. I think it is all what we could do.
This thing looks like a rusted out shopping cart. Probably drives like one too. That's if it ever does drive, which seems questionable. Still, how sweet would that be?
Is it Rachel or her mom?
Yeah?
Bryce, it's Frank.
Oh. Hey, Frank. What's up?
Yeah, just checking in to see how you're doing.
Really?
No. Listen, we've got some business to discuss. Where can we meet?
What about? Oh, like drugs?
Bryce.
I'm hanging out in the junkyard, north of town.
The junkyard? That's great. Stay there, I'll see you soon.
Okay. And, Frank? I'm not in trouble or anything, right?
I don't know. Did you do anything you should be in trouble for?
Like, in general, or to you?
I'll see you soon.
Well, we did sell the money, so I guess we are in trouble. And the trailer of episode 2 did show it.
Time for a hard-earned smoke break.
We can do a graffiti.
You only get one chance to make a first expression.
Think mystical.
The eye sees all.
Honk. Can do honk honk. Come on, do it. Honk. Honk honk. Okay, now we just smoke. We're so badass, right? We just did honk honk so we can smoke.
Trying to reach out, I know I'll get there soon. There's a hole in the earth here, and we're walking round the edges. You were flaunting all your open wounds. I can express them better than you. You have buried childish qualities. Friend, make sense of me. Friend, make sense of me. I have many destructive qualities. Friend, make sense of me. Friend, make sense of me.
She's a bit feeling asleep while she did. She's probably really tired.
Shit. I slept all day. What the hell?
Is it another hand? I think it is.
Dad?
Marshmallow. Marshmallow? I don't know how to exactly say it, but he is cooking. But he's so cool. Hi, Chloe.
I wonder if it burned like this the day it happened.
Yeah, very probably.
Amazing, isn't it? I can't look away.
Sure.
Yeah, me too.
Don't pretend you're not mesmerized too. See? You're so drawn to it, you don't even realize the danger.
Danger?
Fire blinds us. Just like darkness. But darkness blinds with absence. With loss.
What does fire blind with?
Beauty. But sometimes, there's a greater beauty yet to come.
Incredible.
Fire is jealous, Chloe. It wants all the beauty for itself. That's why you need to be careful.
Careful of what?
Of getting burned.
Those are really interesting. Oh, he had burned. I'm kinda stunned. I don't know what to say on this one. I mean, it was another her dream, so. She has really done kind of thing. Someone is trying to wake her up. It is Rachel.
Hasn't anyone ever told you not to fall asleep with a lit cigarette? You could start a fire. So, are you gonna invite me in? Or what?
Of course.
I love giving rides to strange drifters. Hop in. Thanks.
You've been busy.
It's nothing. Just some junk I found lying around.
A pirate flag? A cool blue Holy shit. The all-seeing eye.
Figured it can't hurt to have the Illuminati on our side for whenever shit goes down.
Always thinking ahead. Chloe, this is incredible.
I can't believe you found us an escape vehicle already.
Escape?
Like, for us to run away? Oh, I guess I wasn't thinking about it that way.
Are you getting cold feet? I thought you were all bye-bye Arcadia Bay last night.
I still am, I guess.
You guess?
It's not so easy. This truck doesn't even start, and we don't have any money.
We can figure all of that out. I have no doubt. Besides, there's no rush.
True. And no Blackwell.
Holy shit. That Wells meeting. I'm so sorry. I can't believe he actually suspended you.
Really? I'd say it's like the most believable thing that's ever happened to anyone in the history of forever. I'm just so pissed about the play. How could they let Victoria Chase jack your role?
Because life is a tale told by an idiot, full of sound and fury, signifying nothing.
Yeah, totally.
At least Wells has no idea what really went down with us last night. Shit got pretty wild.
Ass.
Last I checked, you're the one who went all Puff the Manic Dragon on that tree last night.
What were you thinking? I was angry. I didn't expect the whole stupid park to go whoosh. But whoosh. Come on, doesn't accomplice sound way cooler than accessory whoosh after the fact?
Is that the official Arcadia Bay DA's opinion? Accomplice it is. I'd be way happier going to jail than having to live at home with Dictator David. He announced his plans to move in this morning.
Oh, Chloe, that's awful. I'm so sorry.
That's cool. That's
you know what we both could use? Therapy.
Yeah. Therapy. Really nice.
You start. Kick back and tell me what's bothering you.
Well, Doc.
Okay, that I like acting. Let's start with David.
There's this dildo with a mustache who's been dating my mom, and now he thinks he's moving in with us. How do I stop him?
That's a hard one. I'm not sure there's really anything you can do.
Then what the hell am I talking to you for?
Just because you can't stop him doesn't mean you don't fight back. The resistance begins now.
All right.
You're going to need a new nickname to mark your enemy. What have you got?
Step dick.
He's a step dick. Because
yeah,
he's
exactly
overly sensitive and he thinks he's way more important than he is. Also, he's a dick.
Poetic. May I also suggest stepladder?
Why stepladder?
Because he climbs on your mom every night.
Ew!
Oh!
And pretty soon, they'll be stepping down the aisle.
What the hell kind of therapist are you?
I don't really want to do that.
Sorry. It's called shock therapy. Highly controversial.
I don't like therapy. Well, I think the Blackwell. Yep.
I've been booted from school, and I'm not entirely sure what to do about it.
You mean how to cope with your feelings of anger and disappointment?
No. I mean, how to express my feelings of intense joy.
Uh-huh. Do you think you might be taking this a little too well?
You tell me. I'd say I'm exceptionally well-adjusted.
I'd bet my therapist's license that no one's ever called you that before.
Touché, Doc.
Touché. Let's talk with Fire.
So, my new friend, who everyone thinks is perfect, did something batshit fucking nutso last night. What do I do?
This perfect friend of yours, who I'm assuming is also an exceptional beauty, sounds like she may have been inspired by someone new in her life. Perhaps this friend of yours, who, I reiterate, must be just stunning, needed someone in her life to teach her.
How to steal wine from yuppie picnickers?
How not to give a fuck. Because she was tired of having to give so many fucks all the time.
That makes sense. That was actually somewhat therapeutic. Thank you.
How are you?
It's always a pleasure delving into the mind of Chloe Price.
And now it's your turn. Tell me all about what it's like being daughter of Arcadia Bay's most famous scumbag.
It sucks.
What did you don't say, huh?
Sorry. I do that sometimes.
Nah, I'm just... I don't know. Can we talk about something else?
Of course.
Drugs? Oh. I cannot. Yeah, we can play.
When you think about it, getting suspended from the play is a good thing. You don't have to wear that silly costume and prance around stage like an idiot.
Maybe I like prancing around stage like an idiot.
Because you are one. I didn't mean. Okay, that's all their conversation.
Do you think there's a point when you've been acting so much that you don't even have your own personality anymore?
Oh.
You're just whatever you think other people want you to be.
I think you have a personality.
I think so, though.
I wasn't talking about me. My dad doesn't really exist. You saw him in Wells's office. The whole thing is a performance. And now I'm starting to feel like everything in my life is bullshit. But he's still my dad. How can I make sure I don't end up like him?
Well, I will say you're not like him, but... Let's say I will not let you.
You just need someone around who likes you for who you are and isn't afraid to call bullshit when needed.
Let me know if you find any candidates for the job. Shit. It's playtime. Gotta go clean out my dressing room for Victoria. Not exactly the role I thought I'd be playing tonight. Oh well. Hey, I was thinking that after the show, maybe we could go do something. Just you and me.
Something criminal?
Criminally fun.
I'm in.
That kind
Wait,
of forgot
you forgot your bag.
It's for you. Just a little survival kit for your new life on the lam. Drive safe, Chloe.
She did forget about Elliot. That's so sad. He's trying so hard and she's like ignoring him because of Chloe. And because of Rachel. Yep. Is that a bug?
Hello, Junk Shack. Time to check out Rachel Amber's mystery bag.
Well, it's gonna be nice. Let's see this. Okay, let's look more around. Okay. Oh, wow.
It's time to talk about the elephant in the room. This elephant fucking rules.
Oh, yes, that's the best thing you can do. Ask Chloe. from his own fucking book.
A bag full of clothes. Yes, I need those.
It's
nothing like an abandoned shack in the middle of a junkyard to make a girl feel like exploring a new wardrobe.
I mean, it is like the same, so we want something to We have all day, baby. Do what you want.
Support for 87.9 The Seder comes from Harris Family Dentistry, providing Arcadia Bay high-quality, prom-ruining braces for over 20 years.
This one is nice, but I don't think it is like Chloe style. I want to try this one. Looks better. Better. I'd like to try all this. I'm interested about okay, this one is really cool. Good package. Okay. The writers. Oh, Frank. Okay. Right, let's turn the audio off on our class. Because we have the mate Frank. So let's kind of focus. Hello, Frank. I'm coming to. What do you need, bro? I really want to talk with us about something.
That's the woman we saw with Rachel's dad.
Hi, you.
Weird.
Nice to.
Yo, Frank! It's Chloe.
What do you need? I mean, you're taking
I don't know
time.
The secret password, man. Is the password drugs?
Price, get your ass in here.
Drugs. It's a special password. I'm really interested what he needs for us. He's kind of nervous that about the money with this thing.
Dude, it smells like piss in here.
Shut up.
You have a rough night or something?
Every night's a rough night. I've got a notebook in the back somewhere. Go get it for me, would you?
Who is that one? Ah! Yeah. Jeez, man.
Get my notebook, Price. Then we'll talk.
What are you attacking me?
Now I'm fetching things for Frank. How low can I go?
Hey, Austin. Hey, Austin. Okay, Justin, go.
You're listening to 87.9 FM, the Seder.
Sorry, Frank. I didn't know it was your RV when I wrote that.
What can you tell us about this huge fire?
It's a nasty one, all right. Big, hard to contain.
Wait, Frank got a puppy? For real?
Aw, he got a puppy. What are those? We can do a graffiti. I hope.
Got it.
Sorry, Frank, but we need to graffiti everything we see.
Well, the fire is spreading in an unusual way, sort of surrounding the northern part of Arcadia Bay, but not advancing toward it. Unusual indeed. I don't honestly know. Right now,
Frank must be spending hundreds of dollars on this dog.
Wow. I think it is not about dog, but it's about dogs.
Don't mind if I do.
Don't even fucking think about it.
Damn.
Sorry. It's not like I wanted to steal it. I mean, we're pretty good at stealing stuff.
Hey there.
Thank
it's okay,
you.
Little guy.
Aw, shit! Pompidou, get up here!
Aw, he's cute, so cute. Welcome here.
You little killer.
Oh my god, he's so cute. Okay. What do we need to take?
Someone's a messy eater.
Yeah, I guess so.
A throne fit for Frank. Frank and his BFF. That's adorable.
So adorable. The guy with the fist?
Is this what I think it is? Glad I paid that off. Time to find out what Frank wants to discuss. Wow. That pillow is definitely dead.
Is this alive?
A swingy, flippy instrument of death.
We need 12 too. Hey, Poppy. Oh, he's sleeping! You see that?
A betting slip. $1,200? Way out of my league. That dog makes Frank look almost nice. Is this it?
Have a seat.
Pompidou, huh? That's one badass name for a dog.
It's French.
He's so adorable. Oh my god, I want to pet him. He's not a poodle.
Okay, but he's not a poodle, Frank.
No, he's not. But I'm gonna treat him like one.
Oh, that's... Oh,
okay,
that's weird.
So, who was that woman?
What woman?
The one I saw coming out of your RV.
Oh yeah, I meant to introduce you. Her name is Mind Your Own Fucking Business.
Oh.
Rachel would want to know more. I bet I can convince Frank it's harmless to tell me. Dude, I'm just curious. What's the big deal?
Idiot. I make money by being discreet.
Frank, you know I hate everyone. Who do you think I'm gonna tell?
Come on, Price, I gotta protect my clients. Happy customers are the foundation of a good business.
People feel flattered when you give them inside info. If you want happy customers, tell them all your secrets.
Sure, I guess. So why are you so hung up on this chick?
Frank, this is Arcadia Bay. gossip is all we have to keep us from hanging ourselves out of boredom.
I don't know.
Frank. Talk. And I'll get my mom to make you something special.
Like what? How about that firehouse chili of hers?
You got it.
The woman you saw. Her name's Sarah. Showed up a few weeks ago. Causing all kinds of trouble for all sorts of people.
Like who?
It's a little out of your league, okay?
But what kind of trouble, exactly?
Forget about it, Chloe. Shouldn't have opened my mouth.
Thanks for telling me.
Yeah, he didn't say it all.
Whatever. You hear the mill burn down?
Shit. Really?
Crazy. My friend Damon runs the place. He lost a lot of money last night.
How about you?
How about you? Did you lose anything in the fire?
No. But I'll probably get pulled into whatever shit Damon's dealing with right now. Lately, he's been doing some stuff that I don't like. But I don't seem to have much leverage with him like I once had. Anyway, you and I have shit to discuss. I've got a little job for you.
Okay, what is this?
Open my notebook. Last page. Should be some entries for a kid named Drew. You know him?
Drew North? Yeah, he's... Holy shit. That's a lot of money.
Drew runs Oxy for Damon. Apparently football players eat it like candy.
That's smart, I guess. It pays well?
Go Bigfoots. Problem is, Drew owes a grant, and he's not answering my calls. You know what's going on with him?
He's an unreliable douchebag.
Nah, this is the first time he's done this. Kid's actually smart. Anyway, here's the job. I'm taking you to Blackwell. Go to Drew's room, find the money, and I'll meet you to pick it up. Can you handle that?
Yeah, of course, but what's in it for me?
I'll give you a 10% cut of the money.
Okay. Yeah, sure. I'll do it.
What's the matter?
It might be a little tough. I'm not supposed to be at Blackwell. I got suspended this morning.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you.
It's still easier for you to go on campus than for me.
Oh, that's true.
If you can't even do this, Price.
$100 closer to leaving Arcadia Bay. With a bit of cash and the truck fixed, Rachel and I could really do it. We could leave for good.
I'm really up for it.
Good deal.
I'm not really. I mean, I'll do it for
3 months. Didn't think I'd be back this soon. Well, here goes nothing.
Okay. Oh, we
better hurry up and get into the dorms.
Sure, but...
Thank you.
Okay. Let's keep going. Hey. How are you?
Hey, Steph.
Whoa. Hey, Chloe.
Surprised to see me on parole?
I told you Wells was out to get you. That text was a rare courtesy, by the way. I don't normally get involved in other people's dumb decisions.
Thank you.
Thanks for trying, but skipping yesterday was totally worth it.
Skipping with Rachel Amber does have an appeal.
I'm well, ready.
Yeah.
So, what are you doing here?
Oh, seeing the Tempest.
I figured I'd see the Tempest.
For real? You?
Yeah, I know. It's not really my thing. Kind of hoping it's a shit show.
What the hell? I'm the stage manager.
Oh, I think I knew that. My bad.
You better mean it. Honestly, the show's really good. It's worth seeing.
I'm sure it is.
I am worried about Victoria coming in now and trying to hog every scene, but the cast overall is fantastic. You get to see a totally different side of everyone, especially the guys.
Oh, like a care.
Okay.
I'm a lesbian.
Now you just
so
unconvinced
I don't fucking
me.
Care about
Why
this?
Am I not surprised?
Yeah, well, good luck with all of that. Maybe I'll see you later.
Oh, hey. I wanted to ask you something.
What is it?
Shoot. I've been planning to make a move on Rachel, but not if you two were together.
Make a move?
So, are you? I mean, that's Rachel's business. Or maybe yours and Rachel's business. But if you feel comfortable telling me...
You think we're together?
You've been hanging out a lot, which I know might not mean anything, but I like to be extra careful about these things.
I'm not sure.
I don't know. It's confusing.
Yeah, I can imagine. You ever want to talk to me, Chloe? You know you can, right?
I'll see you later, Steph.
Have fun storming the castle.
Thank you. I will need this luck. Okay. I will not buy tickets.
Locked. Figures.
Well, it's fine.
Looks like my options are to become a master lockpicker or... swipe someone's keys. Bingo. If only those keys were unsupervised. What's Samuel working on? The sprinklers?
I'd rather do.
If Samuel's working on the sprinklers, some damage here might get his attention.
Come on.
But Evan is right there.
Why are you doing that?
Shh.
Hey, stop. She didn't shush me.
What are you doing here? Aren't you supposed to be at home, thinking over your endless list of questionable decisions?
Why do you care about my questionable decisions?
It offends me when intelligence is wasted.
Did Evan just call me intelligent? Damn straight. Wow. Evan looks really ridiculous. Hey, Evan? As intelligent as you look right now, you can still see that bird from where I'm standing.
I appreciate your concern, but I want to get this shot exactly right. And I've learned something about myself recently. I've learned that if I'm passionate about something,
it's probably the right thing to care about. For example, I've been trying to get the students and administration interested in forest fire prevention.
That is kind of an odd topic to focus on.
People are so eager to pass on responsibility to anyone else so that they can live comfortable, unworried, and ultimately meaningless lives. You see what happened?
No.
Evan, you're pretty stuck up. Did you know that?
It's fine. The first sign of greatness is people disliking you. Anyway, you're not supposed to be here. You should leave.
What are you gonna say?
So tempting, but Evan will see me for sure. And he sounds like he's in the mood to get me in trouble.
He is.
You shouldn't be on campus, Chloe.
Fuck yourself. Okay, I think we need help. This beautiful friend of ours. Hello. Notebook.
Why, yes. Chloe, of course you may look through that.
Thank you.
Steph's really good at creating fantasy worlds. I can see why Mikey prefers them to his reality.
Okay, that's a lot. Damn, that looks really great. We need your help.
I'll see you at the Tempest, right?
No, I need your help. You not really do anything. Well, we can talk with
Such a nice white door. Though, it feels like it's missing something. Doesn't it? Too bad I can't tag it with Samuel standing right there.
Hey, Samuel.
Hey, Samuel. Keeping busy?
Always, Chloe Price. I didn't think you'd be returning to these hallowed halls so soon.
Neither did I.
I have the feeling it wasn't the books or bricks of Blackwell that led you back.
What?
You're here for someone. A special someone, yes?
I'm here to see the... This way that think what they play today. Yes, I did buy tickets. So I just go for... And for the stands, not for someone, we go on. Okay, we can say Rachel.
What do you think of Rachel Amber?
Rachel Amber is a dragon made of diamonds.
What the fuck?
That's, deep. Do you just make this shit up on the fly, or do you, like, write it down beforehand?
Are you angry all the time because you like the way it feels? Or is it merely a desperate defense against experiencing true intimacy with others?
I think his heart... I mean, his voice is...
I'm, looking for Drew North.
Most look at Drew North and see only the athlete, but he is more than that.
I don't fucking care.
A great heart. He has, with much love and no room for fear.
He's not okay, guys.
I've always thought he was kind of a bully.
Well,
he may be that, too. No one is just
He's
one
more
thing.
Annoying than in Life is Strange.
So, what about Elliot Hampton? Have you seen him recently?
I only see what Elliot wants me to see.
Okay.
Usually I can see both what people want me to see and what they want to keep hidden.
What do you want people to see?
What do I want people to see?
Someone strong and fierce who does what she wants and doesn't care what others think.
I don't care
what others think.
Of course you do. It's okay not to be okay, Chloe Price.
That Kai guy.
I've gotta go, man. It's been real.
I often wonder what real is. Farewell, Chloe Price.
See you never. Okay, we have to do something. Yes, I'm thinking about this. Sorry, Evan. Shushum. Oh no.
Hey.
This beard did.
Shit. Yeah. I wanted you to go the other way. Like, as far as possible, the other way.
Let's shushu beard again.
Time for a fresh start.
Okay, it is not working. Shushu again. Okay, in this time, okay.
Here we go.
No, don't kick the beard. I mean, we only shushu it, you know? Shushu.
Gotcha.
Oh, perfect.
Yes, I'm just drinking.
You're welcome.
No problem, dude. I'm just distraught. Nobody sees anything. We're fine. Just doing small things.
Awesome.
We're just destroying.
Now I just have to wait for Samuel to turn on the... That works.
Samuel, oh no, it just... It stopped working, can you fix it? That's something really serious. Okay, can we just go quickly? Oh, good, Samuel is chicken. Okay. Let's... First of all, we do a graffiti. That's the thing we always do. Actually, I really like it. I'm really sure about this. I don't see the problem.
Definitely cheers the place up.
Totally. Okay. We took the case.
Sorry, Sam.
That's the only way to do things.
Alright. Time to find Drew's room.
Here we go for money. We have a job to do. Oh, wait.
No time like the present.
Nobody really care about you, Chloe, so just get into the...
Chloe?
Hey, Skip. Stop.
Hey, Skip. How's it going?
Not that it isn't great to see you and all, but what are you doing here?
I'm here for templates.
Didn't you just get suspended?
I did. Let's thank my friend.
Relax. I'm just visiting a friend.
Victoria Choice, right?
I can't. I really can't just let you go in.
Look, it's cool. Samuel said it was okay.
Did Wells?
Well, I didn't ask him. I didn't see him.
Didn't think so.
I'm going inside.
I'm going inside, dude. You're just gonna have to let this slide.
I don't think I can. In fact, I think I have to ask you to state your official business or else vacate Blackwell property.
I hate to do
this to Skip, but I've got to get inside. Maybe if I make him really uncomfortable, he'll feel guilty and let me pass.
What's my official business? Women's business.
Women's business, Skip. As in my uterus? I need to use the restroom. Glad you asked.
What? No. No, it's my job to ask, Chloe.
Your job is creepy.
Your job is creepy, then. Which makes you kind of a creeper.
Creeper? Or
it's not what? Like that. Do you know what Wells would do to me if I didn't, you know, patrol? Yes.
Is Wells pressuring you to write more students up? I'm not even a student, but sure. Don't let that stop you.
I thought we were friends. Where is this coming from?
Red, huh?
Friends don't violate each other's civil liberties, Skip.
Okay, okay.
Good one.
Now we just focus.
Look,
then we
look,
need to
look.
Win this one.
I'm really sorry, Chloe. I'm just so confused right now.
Just look at my tits.
You're sorry? You just looked at my tits. You did. You stared right at them.
Oh, shit.
Chloe, you don't ever have.
I don't know what to do.
Seriously, my uterus is on fire, dude.
What?
Is that descriptive enough?
I don't want to know.
En fuego utero, Skip.
Yes.
En fuego utero.
I don't know what to say. I'm so sorry.
Matthews.
Huh? I'm here?
I've gotten reports of an unknown vehicle in the parking lot.
I'm coming.
Oh, thank God. Oh, I'm on it. I won't tell Wells. Do what you have to do, okay? I won't tell anyone.
He will not tell, but someone else will. I'm trying my best. It's wrong. 5 minutes. It's been 20. Oh. Sorry, Frank. I'm really working on it, okay? Wait, Elliot did right last. What's up, Elliot? I don't have any worry about this. I got 3 cars, so I'm really happy for it. I just hope she will do it, like, faster. She didn't take keys! Really? Chloe, why? She will have problems, nice. She didn't take. That's how Chloe got more problems.
Alright, which one is Drew's?
What again?
Room.
I don't fucking care. Oh, wait, is it there?
Elliot Hampton's room. Wonder what he's up to right now.
Hello, Elliot. He has cola! Wait, is it cola? Or not? I want to drink it, can I? Oh, we can't. He's such a nerd. Oh, we cannot drink it. Okay, then. Well, worthless. Oh, we can open it. Nothing interesting. Okay, he has.
That's not half bad. Okay. Dark. Who is it that Elliot's writing about?
That moment when the sounds almost here.
Oh, there.
See, so welcoming and warm. When pilot lights with the noted waves. Shopless, the comfort. Babe, for a moment only, all is possible. I'll say yes. My heart say yes, her eyes say yes.
Elliot is way more artistic than I thought.
I think he's really right.
Are these about me? What the fuck, Elliot?
This all is about her, I guess. It's useless.
Elliot's mom seems nice.
I don't want to read this. It's boring. It's his stuff. Well, we know he has a crush on us, but we don't really care because we have Rachel, right? Oh, wait. I will try to...
Elliot's mom seems nice.
Lucky Dana. Huh.
Oh.
There's way less porn here than I would have thought.
I didn't really think there is his history, but we have it. Low price? Oh god. Okay, he was looking for Illuminati meaning because we're like his kind of stalker. Chloe is like doing every time graffiti with that eye, so maybe he got kinda interested. So he did buy the tickets for the Oh. Was really looking into her. I will not read it more. We did see his history, that's really enough. I don't want to be here anymore, I just go and... I mean, we did see enough. Sadly, we cannot get a drink. Because... that's the only thing I'm kinda sad about. By the way, wait. Where it is? Oh, it's other part of the dorm. Okay. I was thinking it's like... part of the dorm. Which was, in Life is Strange, but it is not, sadly.
Yep. Definitely Drew's room.
We open it. Why you want to knock? Go for money. Okay, we have one job.
Good. Drew's not here. Okay. If I were Drew, where would I hide my money?
I would hide my money there.
Is the money in there?
Yep.
All right. Guess I have to crack a 4-digit code. Holy shit, Drew. A college scholarship? No wonder you're so into football. I wonder exactly how important 516 is to Drew.
Wait, what?
I wonder exactly how important 516 is to Drew.
Try it. Well, we have only...
Damn it. Wrong numbers.
What? Another way? Zero, 5.
Damn it. Wrong numbers.
One more time. I need to be sure there is nothing I did skip.
Okay. Damn it.
Okay, it is
wrong
for
numbers.
Sure not this, so. Wait.
I didn't realize Drew was this good at sports. I bet he can't wait to get out of Arcadia Bay.
I should.
Frank wasn't lying. Looks like Drew sells happy pills to his fellow meatheads. So many folks are shit out of luck around here. At least Drew has some prospects.
At least this.
Plenty of possible combinations here.
We can try here. Wait, let me do a picture, so I'm gonna try it out. Okay. So. You try it.
I don't like the look of this dude. Bad guys don't usually look so obvious.
Is it?
This is still awesome.
Is it like Shaka from League of Legends? I mean, wait, is it a woman or not? I mean, I don't know. Damn, that looks nice.
Awesome.
Oh, that's...
Looks like Mikey's been staying here with Drew. Didn't think Drew would be into this nerd shit. Or, I guess, this is all Mikey's.
Probably Mikey's.
They look so happy. A lot of numbers on here. Would Drew really use something like this for a lock combo?
Well, we have this one. Can try it. I'll do...
Damn it. Wrong numbers.
Okay, let's try his Friday name. Friday date. Okay, we got this. Awesome. Wait, no?
Might actually need some help with this one.
Oh, I did. That's not your business.
1227. Worth a shot.
Yeah, I was really sure.
Yes!
Okay, that did. That
this is kind of fun.
Aw, that's a puppy.
Did little Drew beat you up too?
Wait, can we take this puppy for...
Jackpot.
Awesome.
I'm kind of good at this.
You're good at stealing money, I know. By the way, it's like second time we did this. So yes, feel kinda good.
Okay, got the money. Time to bust out of here.
I'm kinda sad we didn't take that puppy.
Hey, Mikey.
Chloe? What are you doing here?
I was looking for your brother, but he's not here, so...
Why?
Bro, we gotta go. Yesterday wasn't enough? You wanna go another round? Doesn't matter. Mikey, get your stuff, let's move.
Drew, relax. Slow down.
Oh. Oh my Shit. God. That's this guy.
You're making me think you're nervous about something.
Who is that?
Who the hell is that?
No one. Stay in here and don't say anything, little brother. Whatever you do, don't open the door.
Oh no, he will get beaten up.
You know what's going on?
What is that?
You shouldn't have come here. School's not the place for this.
Really? Where is the place to collect my fucking money?
Shit. Oh.
I told you, I don't have it. Sales are down, man. Nobody wants to get high right now. But look, it's spring season. We just started two-a-days. Those are gonna kill us. I'll be able to sell all the oxy you've got.
Drew. You owe me a grand. Where is it?
I said I don't have it right now. I heard about your dad's job, by the way. Tough times. Yeah. Bet a grand would mean a lot to him right now. Where's my money, Drew?
I
don't know what
money.
You expect me to do. I can't just make money appear out of thin air.
I want my fucking money!
You don't have to hit me, man. I'm good.
Where is it?
Please! Just give me one week.
You're just going to lie there?
I thought football players were supposed to be tough.
Sorry to have to do this! No one steals from me! No one.
Fuck. Fuck!
Nah, we're not, I'm really sorry, but we're not giving him money, because, well, we did steal it, so,
Let me go!
No! Your brother said to stay inside.
What It'll if he would okay, kill him? Mikey.
Oh, It'll because be okay.
He's a little bit of him.
Damn, you are one tough kid. Fuck you. Yeah? What about this? Good luck running on that knee now. Bye-bye, football. Well, I'm done. Get my money. Or maybe it'll be your little brother I talk to next. See you soon.
Drew!
It's okay. I'm okay. Little brother. Thank you, Chloe. Thank you.
But what are you thanking me for? I know I should like give him money or something, but we have things to do with Frank, so it's really touching. Stands, and I'm sure he will get a lot of, he will get in trouble, like more, and he will get probably beaten, like more, but it will sound brutal, but I don't care about this.
I didn't do anything.
You kept my brother safe.
Drew, you need to get to the hospital.
Don't tell anyone about this, okay?
Yeah, no. No way. What? What are you going to do?
About Damon? I don't know.
Oh my god, he got really beaten.
One day at a time.
I hear you.
What is with his arm? I kind of feel bad because I didn't help them or just give him money, but well, we're a Chloe. We don't give a shit about other lives, right? Well, we are not Max. We can do whatever we want. I did play Max, really nice. I was super cool, I was super kind to everyone, but as Chloe, we don't have to. Yep, she is totally different person than Max, so. We're here to do bad things, okay? So we just do things what we think, right? We have your money, Frank. Anyway, get some of it, so I'm really happy. And still it is. Did this end? Nothing? Oh, never mind.
This day has been so messed up. And that's before having to watch Victoria butcher Rachel's role. At least I can be here for Rachel. If I can find her.
Let's see the message. It's fine. I'm a cool person, right? Like, that's what I was thinking is right.
Chloe Price presents Firewalk Laser Light Spectacular.
Well, she was really playing fights a bit. They look really cool.
Of all the possible scenarios involving Victoria Chase and swords, this one is easily the least exciting.
No, we cannot use it.
Did Doug dig David's gun?
Hey, Rachel. Okay.
Or did David dig Doug's?
Hey, Dawa.
Hey, Dana.
Did Doug dig David's garden? Or did David dig Doug's? Did Doug dig
Hell
David's garden?
Know.
Or did David... Did Doug dig David's garden?
She's really talkative. Hello, Mr...
Sup, Mr. Keaton.
Why, if it isn't the muse of the Blackwell Drama Department. Tell me, young lady, do you still believe true love is a lie?
Yes. Nothing did change.
For sure. The only person you can trust in this world is yourself. Everything else is just hormones and fairy tales.
A cynic's wisdom takes no prisoners. Budding dramaturge, may your propitious appearance counteract the tragedy of Stephanie Gingrich's sudden recusal. An emergency, she says.
I wasn't listening,
Word.
Stephanie was our lion of the light board, but platitudinal though it may be, the show must sojourn forth.
That dude is weird.
I'm really interested how he will lose his job. Hello,
hey, Hayden.
Address me as Ferdinand, good lady.
Oh, fuck yourself. You see that? I just say that. Go fuck yourself.
All right. Hey, go fuck yourself.
Oh super my lame, God. Chloe. I mean, super lame.
I just fair say maiden. It.
Great.
Just like Chloe's
method acting.
Oh my God.
Really?
Okay.
Thanks.
No problem, bro. Very cool.
Boys changing tent.
Oh.
Thanks, disgusting. But no thanks.
Yeah.
Hey, Samantha. Shh.
Nathan, please.
I can't do it, Dad. I'm sorry. You don't understand. They all hate me. They're just gonna laugh at me. And the football team will just bully me more.
Why do you suppose that is?
I don't know.
Because you show weakness. Just like you're doing right now.
But Dad...
When will you learn that this isn't about you and your problems? This is about the Prescott name. My name. You will not embarrass me.
Oh, damn.
Nathan.
Yes.
Good. Now.
Yes.
Break a leg. I'll see you after the show.
I mean, the best name for the actress. Hi, go fuck yourself. I will not say anything. I don't really have anything to say. Why are you looking at me like that? Hi, Nada. Yourself nicely. Oh my God, okay, I love it. What's up, Samantha? Why are you feeling
hey.
So bad?
Nathan's dad is some asshole. huh?
I know. I wish he'd just go away and leave him alone.
Nathan's dad sucks. But you should be careful what you wish for when it comes to parents.
Oh, Chloe. I wasn't thinking. I'm sorry.
For what? You didn't kill my dad. Or
Are you?
Did you?
I know. Time is home.
That was a joke.
Your dark sense of humor reminds me a lot of Nathan's. Actually, the two of you are really similar.
I don't think so.
What the hell does that mean?
I'm serious. You're both artistic and surprisingly sensitive.
I am not sensitive.
You've been through a lot, and a lot of people unfairly judge you for it. I think you stood up for Nathan yesterday because you know what he's going through.
No.
Nathan's hurt and he needs
help. No, we did just force me for it.
But whenever I try to help him, it always seems to make things worse.
Wait, she didn't really force us. I mean,
if
she didn't say,
What would you want me to do?
I don't want help Nathan, come on, he's a bully and he did kill Rachel in Life is Strange, so why I should help him, huh? Why? I don't see the reason.
He won't like it. I'd want you to go away and stop bothering me.
Nathan
and I aren't lovable rebels in some terrible 80s movie. We're messed up. You shouldn't be trying to help him, because you can't, and you'll just end up hurt.
Do you really think that's true?
Yes.
Yeah, I do.
Yes, can I leave?
That's really sad.
That's the life. That happens. It happens. Samantha, it's life. What can I say? Okay, actually, look at her, she's so down. But well, life is
right there. I should find Rachel.
Nah, you're not gonna find Rachel because you have to finish the stream. Actually, because time is over, so we don't have time to play more. So tomorrow we'll continue episode 2. We'll fight Rachel, we'll see. Templars will be found, we'll meet Frank, we'll like give him money, right? It'll be so cool. I'm actually kinda worried about Ralph, but well. To be honest, I didn't see Samantha in Life is Strange in school, so I'm also curious what did happen to her, but we'll know it in our game, so cheers guys, see you tomorrow and have a good day. We all need this, right? So see you.